We will all verily abide by the will of God.
And we will all verily, verily abide by the will of God.
Let's say the prayer now. And then we can get to know each other a little better, because I know there are people here who don't know each other. This is the prayer for husbands. Oh God, my God, this thy handmaid is calling upon thee, trusting in thee, turning her face unto thee, imploring thee to shed thy heavenly bounties upon her, and to disclose unto her thy spiritual mysteries, and to cast upon her the lights of thy Godhead. Oh my Lord, make the eyes of my husband to see. Rejoice thou his heart with the light of the knowledge of thee. Draw thou his mind unto thy luminous beauty. Cheer thou his spirit by revealing unto him thy manifest splendors. O my Lord, lift thou the veil from before his sight. Rain down thy plenteous bounties upon him. Intoxicate him with the wine of love for thee. Make him one of thy angels, whose feet walk upon this earth, even as their souls are soaring through the high heavens. Cause him to become a brilliant lamp, shining out with the light of thy wisdom in the midst of thy people. Verily thou art the precious, the ever-bestowing, the open of hand.